Hey there, Chase Jackson, Energy Easy, with our first video in our book review series. My beautiful wife has a YouTube channel, Zen Mom Says, check it out, and she has started doing book reviews, and we are very competitive in everything that we do, so I want to start doing book reviews on mine too. Our first book review is on the Bhagavad Gita, which is an absolutely awesome book. It's an ancient Hindu text going back thousands of years. It has inspired great thinkers like Henry David Thoreau, T.S. Eliot, and Gandhi himself. And the book centers around a warrior prince named Arjuna who is going to battle against other members of his family. And he's kind of going through an inner struggle of why am I doing this? What is life about? Kind of good versus evil. How can I end up being who I want to be? And his charioteer on his chariot is the eternal god Krishna. And as Arjuna asks these questions, Krishna gives him his words of wisdom. And it's an absolute awesome book. That each passage of Krishna's wisdom is something that I could talk about and go through, but I'm just going to do a few big ideas that I really liked that I feel really apply to my life and hopefully do to yours as well. Results and non-attachment. The awakened sage calls a person wise when all his undertakings are free from anxiety about results. This is all about focusing on the journey rather than worrying about things we can't control and the end outcome. Our last video was on the leadership skills of John Wooden, and his purpose statement spoke similarly of this, about the importance of we just need to focus on what is in front of us. And if we do enough small steps to reach our vision and end goal, then we will get to where we want to be. So it's all about non-attachment to the results, focus on the journey, follow the wisdom of the Gita, abandon all attachment to the results of action, and attain supreme peace. That's awesome. Balance. Krishna preaches to Arjuna the importance of life balance. Never to work too much, never to not work enough, never to eat too much, never to not eat enough, never to sleep too much, never to not sleep enough. To truly find our inner peace and to reach our highest potential, it is critical that we walk this line of balance, which is so important in our everyday lives. Be balanced in everything that you do. Maybe think about a couple things that you do that you need to do less of, and then maybe think about a couple things that you need to do more of going forward, because to reach our full potential in who we are, it's important that we stay balanced. My absolute favorite section of the book is on the power of will. Reshape yourself through the power of your will. Those who have conquered themselves live in peace alike in cold and heat, pleasure and pain, praise and blame. To such people, a clod of dirt, a stone and gold are the same. Because they are impartial, they rise to great heights. That's what we're all about with Energy Easy. If we want to become who to reach our fullest potential and we want to be who we want to be, then we must consistently change and evolve. And to do that, or the only way to do that, can be accomplished through the power of our will, doing what we do not want to do for the betterment of ourselves and those around us. And I absolutely love what Krishna is saying in the power of will. So the power of will, awesome stuff. So as the book concludes, Arjuna reaches a much higher understanding of who he is as a person, and he feels much more spiritually connected to the world after all the wisdom that Arjuna has given him. And absolute awesome book. I really recommend it. My wife, on her book reviews, designed this really cool review scale of 1 to 5 that she's very artistic that she put out there. So we came up with our own scale of how we are going to judge our books, and that is on poolside lawn chairs. If you have one poolside lawn chair, book's okay. Two poolside lawn chairs, we really recommend that book. Or three poolside lawn chairs, it is an absolute must read. Are you ready for the Bhagavad Gita? Let's see here. As you can see, we give the Bhagavad Gita three poolside lawn chairs, must read. Chase Jackson providing personal and professional vitality. Have a great day, as I know you will.